We have an expression with three variables. Two of them are given, so let's place B and C to find A. So we have 3A minus 2 times 5 plus 6 minus 2 equals 5 times 6 plus A. Let's simplify that. So we have 3A minus 10 plus 16, that's 16. Minus 2 equals 30 plus a. Here we're left with 3a minus 16 minus 2 equals 30 plus a. Moving a to the left side, get 2a minus 18 equals 30. Moving 18 to the right, 2a equals 30 plus 18 equals 48, and divided by 2, we get A equals 24.